More breaking news coming in, and this time from Bihar. Prime Minister Narendra Modi's key minister has praised the Bihar Chief Minister Jitan Ram Manjhi. Uma Bharti has said that Jitan Ram Manjhi is a messiah of the poor. Uma Bharti met Jitan Ram Manjhi in Patna. She spoke to him about the Clean Ganga initiative, the Clean Ganga campaign. And I want to bring in headlines today's Rohit Singh for more on this. Rohit, take us through what transpired in that meeting.
Well, Gaurav, let me at the beginning tell you that the relations between Nitish Kumar and Manjhi are not at best of terms, as we all know, because Nitish is very keen to become the chief minister in the next upcoming elections, and Manjhi has been completely pressing that the next chief minister should be a Dalit. So there is difference between the chief minister, present chief minister, and the former chief minister. And in that context, today Uma Bharti had come to meet Manjhi at his residence, and they were supposed to discuss the issue of Ganga cleaning and water resources and water projects in Bihar, but the meeting turned out to be a place where mutual admiration for each other took place, and Manjhi was the first. He said that Uma Bharti was a very good minister and she shared very good sentiments for the development of Bihar, and he praised her. And later Uma Bharti also retaliated in the same fashion. She said that Manjhi is the messiah of the poor, he can become the perfect example for development, and he also comes from a poor family. So this is being seen in the context that BJP has already said that if Manjhi government is, there is a situation that Manjhi government will fall in Bihar, they will definitely support him and see that he completes his complete tenure. So there is mutual praise and admiration taking place between Manjhi and BJP at this point of time, and this is very crucial. And one more important thing that I would like to place here right now, that the chief minister was supposed to attend his weekly Janta Darbar at 11 in the morning at his one Anemag residence. The meeting between him and Uma Bharti continued till 11:30. After that, it was expected that Manjhi would again come to the meeting for the Janta Darbar. He did not come here. He again went with Uma Bharti to his CM secretariat for another round of meeting with her and her officials. So clearly 500 petitioners right now are waiting at his weekly Janta Darbar for the chief minister, but the chief minister here has chosen to speak to Uma Bharti over them. So this is completely politics that is being played out, and there is praise and admiration between Manjhi and BJP here.
And clearly this is not good news for Nitish Kumar. He wouldn't be very happy about this, Rohit.
Well, absolutely. It is not a good news for Nitish Kumar, because wherever you see Nitish Kumar nowadays, he is going all out slamming BJP, his policies, Prime Minister Narendra Modi. But on the contrary, it is the Bihar Chief Minister right now, Jitan Ram Manjhi, who at many times has praised Narendra Modi, his agenda of development. And he says that he has no qualms in supporting Narendra Modi if he thinks good for Bihar, if he does some development for Bihar. He will not hesitate in shaking hands with Narendra Modi and praising him. So this is definitely not good news for Nitish Kumar at this point of time.
Keep tracking that story. I will come back to you for more.